Assalamu alaikum. Today's topic is dermal nishmanoid or PKDL. PKDL means post collagen dermal nishmaniasis. It is a non-ulcerative cutaneous lesion usually develops of the collagen patient 1 or 2 years after the completion of antimonial drug for the original disease. That means in this case the visceral leishmaniasis is disappeared but the skin lesion developed. It is more common in India. About 20% of collagen patients develop PKDL in India. It is 2% in Africa and less common China, America. The clinical manifestation of this dermal lesion is three type. That is, depigmented macule, erythematous patch, and yellowish skin nodule. At first, depigmented macule is the earliest lesion. It appear in tongue and extremities. It is less common in face. And it is depigmented. And erythematous patch, it is more common in nose, cheek and chin. Appearance of the erythematous patch like butterfly like appearance. It is also called butterfly erythemata. It is less common in tongue and extremities. And the last sign is yellowish skin nodule. The nodules is soft, painless and non-ulcerative, and this nodule mainly appear in face. Now the diagnosis of dermal leishmanoid. The diagnosis of dermal leishmanoid sample is skin biopsy from the nodule, and then skin smear preparation by Leishman stain. We may got LD bodies. Then culture of the specimen in NNN, that is Novi Nicoli McNeil media, in 22-25 degree Celsius temperature for 3 to 4 weeks, and we get in culture promastigote form, and last PCR of the biopsy. That's all about the dermal leishmanoid.